What's up, everybody? Evil Braid with another Let's Play video. Goofy Steve. Well, new and improved Steve, I should say. It's Fallout 4. Check it out. It's really funny. I promise you, you will get a laugh out of this one. And it's not constant screaming. So, enjoy.
Good afternoon. Ladies and gentlemen, it's your everybody's favorite man, Steve the Great. I am looking for my brother Bongo. My ass is, I just got my ass kicked, as you can see with my face. It's all bruised and bloody, looking for my brother in this hole in the ground. He wasn't there, so we're going to explore this world called the Commonwealth. I was inside of a game shooting people. Looking for Bongo, and I couldn't find him there. Somebody said, you need to check here in the Commonwealth. So I was like, okay, Steve the Great, we'll look here. So here we go. Let's find Bongo. Collect all this shit. You never know. Maybe Bongo is, you find his bingo, or you find a piece of Bongo in one of these boxes, or something. He got this really cool computer on his arm. You see the computer? You know, Steve the Great. He's ready to go, you know. He's got it. He had to get his glasses, because without his glasses, Steve can't see shit. So, see how his image is cleaner? It's because Steve needed his glasses. Now look at that. I don't... bullets. I like bullets. Ooh, it's a knife on. I gotta use the dagger. Yeah, I got a dagger. It's a switchblade. Pace up, jet. Kill you. Oh, shit. It's angry. Okay, put the weapon away, Dave. Don't run with knives. Let's go down to this little town. You got this little thing. It's a compass. It says, Steve, where to go. How to find his brother. So that little square with the numbers. I'm assuming that's where you're going to get information about Bongo. So let's go ahead and let's see if he's there. Okay. Steve collects stuff. I like collecting stuff. It's good for you. Sons of bitches.
As I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Who the fuck are you?
Oh my god.
This isn't happening. What's going on?
It can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Isn't happening? Oh my, but you look distraught. Oh, perhaps the missus can offer one of those...
She's dead, stupid! You looking for Bongo? Maybe, no. I'm Bongo.
She's
in a bad place. With Bongo? No, she...
Place.
Well, I hope
sir,
she know where Bongo. Well, no, she where Bongo makes it wise, so... That's actually a good thing, so... Shut up, you stupid robot!
He's gone. God...
Damn it, son, the bitch stole my son.
Someone stole my son.
Some of
bitches. It's worse than I thought.
You're my son, the bitch, hoodie.
You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia.
Shut up. 200 years.
Doesn't matter how long it's been.
I feel fine.
I feel fine.
I'm fine, Bongo.
A bit over 210, actually,
son of bitches.
Give or take a little. That means...
Stupid chronometer not working.
God's work.
Are you okay, you stupid robot?
A little bit weird. What's wrong?
You? You stupid! Shut up! Where's Bongo?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
Where's Bongo?
I don't know anything, sir.
He doesn't fucking know. He's an asshole.
Thank you, Codsworth.
Uh-huh. I'm skipping this stupid conversation because he's gonna tell me where Bongo is. Yes.
All right.
Let's see if Bongo's in the town.
Lead the way.
Let's go.
Round two, sir.
Mm-hmm. Let's go. Shut up! What are you doing, stupid? Shut up! Stop humming!
What's all this?
Let's go inside here. Oh, it's bugs. Stupid bug. Suck it, bug. Suck it, bug. Keep the great got your ass.
Get the oil.
That's what you get, you son of a bitch. No Bongo. Let's go check another house. Come on. Let's go, robot. What you waiting for? Son of a bitch. Let's go. You You're supposed to check houses with Bongo. We don't know if he's here. Oh, there's more bugs. Archer, what happened? Archer. Hey, there we are. Son of a bitch. That's what you get. Archer. Eat it, stupid bug. That's what you get. I don't think he was here. Let's get the wolf watcher. Big weird bug.
Mr. Steve.
Oh, you still call me Steve? Sam, you're great. That's me. Super special.
They're really gone, aren't they?
I hope Bongo. I don't know what Bongo went.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Conquered. Nearby.
Okay.
Right. I like these people already.
I shall remain here and secure the
house. Shut up. If Bongo did it, did the boat. Son of a bitch. Gotta go put all this shit away. Put away. I don't need two of these things. Don't need that. It's garbage. Alright, let's go. Got my widow dagger. Steve's ready for anything. Steve, go and grab more stuff. You never know when you might need it. Screw you! Give me my dagger. You gonna eat my knife, piece of shit. Come on. Aha! I step on you, asshole. Stupid bug. See if I can make some food. Take both one. Okay, good school. What about? Ooh, great weapons. Make some food. Steve now has some cooked food. Awesome. Let's go. What are we waiting for? Huh? Nothing. I don't want to build. I want to be bongos. Need a better weapon, like a baseball bat or a piece of concrete that could just smash people. Oh, what is that? Is that a weapon? I think that's a weapon. Here's a piece of... I don't know. It's a weapon! Let's see. 12 damage. 18 damage. Oh, it's better. Let's go. What's here? Pipe rifle and a camera. I don't have bullets. Not many bullets. So I'm gonna use this one. It's beat the fuck out of everything. We'll tie it on. We'll change. Oh, it's a puppy.
Hey,
hi, Mr. Puppy!
You're not here all by yourself.
You wanna come with me, Puppy?
Come with me, pal.
Let's go! Smoop with my dog. Hey, buddy. I want your dog.
Okay, then.
Let's go.
Let's stick together.
Puppy's my best friend. Awesome, Puppy! Thanks for your... Yes. I don't care. I really don't care. Screw you. What'd you find, dog? Oh, vital caps. What did you find? Oh, it's medical. Good job, puppy. He's on medicals. What's around here? He said go to Concord. Concord's that way. Let's go. Come on, puppy. Oh, what's your feet? It's awesome. Oh, there's a soda. Oh, Steve got a soda. It's awesome. Bottle caps. Sweet. Cigarettes! Ooh, Steve wants cigarettes. Cigarettes. What are you writing? I don't know, I just grab shit. Grab shit for the pipe! Take off, grab shit! Screw it, who cares? Right? Let's go. Oh, shit! Where'd they come from? Eat it, you son of a bitch! Come here. Hey, drop this head off! Yay, crazy! What is happening? What is happening? Stupid mole red thingamajiggle coming up on the ground and screwing with Steve. Sons of bitches. Gotcha. Ooh, can I make more food? I got meat from them. Maybe I could cook it. Let's see. More red. There we go. More red chunks. More food. Steve now has mofo. Ooh, chest. Steve's got stronger. Steve will get this one. That way Steve can giggle like an asshole. He farts in the bathtub and giggles about it. Ooh, the cave. Let's go. Oh, it's where the mole rats came from. Sons of bitches. You gonna mess with Steve? Steve will mess back. Pitch up, chat. Screw you. Screw you. Assholes. Assholes. That's what you get, you sons of bitches. You mess with Steve. Boo words. Steve gets my boo words. Awesome. What's that? Who's in call? I don't know. But the thing's making noise, which means I'm getting radiation, stupid dog. Don't stand in the way. Asshole. Who's a rabbit one? Oh, he takes more hits. Son of a bitch. Suck it, you asshole. That's what happened to you.
If I only had a bobby pin.
Oh, shit, I don't have no bobby pins. Oh, he sucks. That's what you... Okay, whatever, let's go. I don't care. I'm trying to find Bongo. I'm not trying to find bobby pins. I'm gonna get some of these mushrooms. Because I'm gonna eat them. They're good for you. Not yet, no. Not that way. More mushrooms. Why does it look like brains? You know, it's brains. You gonna put that in your mouth? It's so weird. Even for Steve. Like, why would you put brains in your mouth? It just look like mushrooms. It's brains. That's obscure. Even for me. That's ridiculous. Come on, stupid. Go back outside. Stop standing in the doorway. There we go, asshole. Let's go find Bongo. They said check this area, so we're going to check this area. What is that? Oh, shit! It's bugs! Oh, shit! Stupid bugs! Stupid bugs! You messed with Steve! Sons of bitches! Steve needs to eat some food. Steve's very, very injured. What we got for food? Weird red roach. And more red chunks. Oops, Steve's better. Let's go. Let's go, puppy. Hey, that door's open. Let's go inside the house. Maybe we can find some stuff here to help search for Bongo. You know, maybe information. Maybe a piece of armor. Who knows? Oh, bobby pin. I got some bobby pins. Sweet. I don't know what those are for. I have no idea. It's in my inventory. See? Jet? Sports time type? DMG with it? Okay. Poison with it. Nuka Cola! It's got soda! Sweet! Oh, I discovered Concord! Concord is awesome! Seems the greatest ready for finding his brother! Sons of bitches! There's bound to be some bitch over here. It's gotta be. He's a fucking asshole. See, Steve's in that building. So you know what he gotta do? He gotta deal with these guys. They're attacking Steve. Hey, you son of a bitch! Where's my brother? Where's my brother? What did you do with him? Where's my brother? Where's Steve? What's Steve? Stupid! What'd you do with Steve?
On the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us.
Okay. He said grab the laser musket. First thing first, I'm put on some armor. Okay. Shut up! I'm coming! Seriously! Oh shit, Steve leveled up again. Hang on. Steve is leveled up. This one. Gonna make Steve hit people harder. See? 20% more damage with my melee weapon. Let's go. I don't need to use guns. Hey, Steve the Great! Steve the Great beats him to death with a fire iron. Sons of bitches! Archer. Archer, what the hell? I have to use a gun. I don't want to, but I have to use a gun. I do. What are you doing? Defend. I do. You too. Defend. Stupid. Awesome. Where's my tile? Oh, there's my tile. Let's go. Come on, Popeye.
No more British occupation.
What? Where did you talk to Popeye? Archer. 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 Okay, the mannequins. Steve got scared. I thought it was enemies. It's a bunch of mannequins. Quite the chip. Are you just getting started? Steve's here to kill you. Because you have my brother. Son of a bitch. You can do... Wait, no, I want Weber. I want Weber. He's butcher. Oh, what's that? I'll check that in a second. Steve has flashlight for dark areas. See? He goes, oh, flashlight! Where is it? Get out of my fucking way, Popeye. It's a complete... Oh my god! What the hell is this? What am I supposed to do? Just shoot them boys? No. Jay, fuck this piece of garbage. What's that? Oh, I can pick the lock? Okay. Let's pick the lock, Steve. Find a sweet spot. It's just like in that world called, Skyrim. Same thing. We find a sweet spot. We can pick the rock. Hey, look. Fusion call. Oh, shit, I just put the power for the building. Haha, sons of bitches. Hey, look, another dagger. Awesome. Too bad Steve can't do wheel dagger.
Let's just get the hell out of here.
You want to get the hell out of here, huh?
Shit.
Screw you, son of a bitch. It's your shit. Asshole. Steve just kicked you in the face, son of a bitch. Oh, Steve got goggles. Wait. Steve needs to do that. Sweet. Okay, got some goggles. Steve is awesome now. Look at Steve. He's covered in blood. He's got goggles. He's ready to fuck people up and beat them to death for their stupid crimes of butcher. Screw you! Screw you, asshole! You just play with death! That's what happened! Who is? Awesome! I don't need all these pieces of garbage. But Weber, sweet. Don't need that garbage evil. Don't need that garbage. Who got these pissed out? Oh, there we go! Steve's going to punch everything! Sons of bitches! Wait.
Man, I don't know who...
Screw you, magazine!
...who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey.
Hi, Preston Garvey. I'm Steve. I'm looking for Bongo. Nah, and you see my brother? I'm
glad to help.
Well, if that's true...
Go on.
Please, go on.
A month ago, I was writing my brother. Shut up.
Sorry.
Sounds about rough.
Thanks.
Is that great?
Good idea, can it...
Where is Bongo?
There's a crash vertebrae.
Crash vertebrae. Okay.
Old school. Pre-war.
Uh-huh.
Well.
Passengers. Uh-huh. What's T-45?
Sure.
I look like bug-eyed. Steve's bug-eyed. It's crazy. Good Mindy idea. Mindy gun.
I know.
Oh, it's a big gun.
The answer's no.
Just like that, huh?
Right.
Change your mind, tough guy. You gonna help?
What happened?
Actually,
I put the wrong button. I'm sorry.
Uh-huh.
I didn't want to do that. I put the wrong button. I'm sorry. Son of a bitch.
Careful.
You get angry at me. What the special bubble heads and fun stuff. Switch. Screw the garbage. I don't need it right now. We're going to go get the minigun. Big fucking gun for Steve. Oh, yeah. Such a bitch. I'm betting Bongo is down. He said, you get the armor. Bongo's on the roof. How much you want to bet? How much you want to bet? We go up there, we find Bongo. Sons of bitches!
Personal log.
Okay, player.
United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly.
past Saturday.
Yay, power armor!
While en route to West Stockbridge.
I have no idea what power armor is, but I'm gonna get in this shit.
For this museum.
Steve is angry! He's waiting for anything! Big, big ass minigun! Sons of bitches! Let's go! Ah! Asshole! Steve is here for your dog! Let's go! Where's my brother? What did you do with Bongo? Where's Bongo?
This is Mike Daly, signing out.
Shut up, Mike Daly! I'm trying to get people funny with my family! Where is Bongo? What did you do with my brother? Oh, what the fuck? Oh! What is that? Oh! Son of a bitch! Oh, God! No! Oh, shit! Oh, God! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! It's big, it's angry! Oh, God! No! Ah! No! I don't want it! Oh, shit! It's too late to reload the gun! Reload this! Oh, shit! Reload this! Don't get stuck on the lifeboat! Caught him! Oh, shit! Oh! No! Oh, goddammit! What happened? Oh, no! Son of a bitch! Oh, my God! It floats dead! Holy shit! You just step back! You got to get help back then! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Fucking asshole! Son of a bitch! No! No! Oh! Oh yeah! You know what? Just because! I'm gonna stab you with the dagger! Son of a bitch! Leave my puppy alone! Seriously, son of a bitch! Archie! You're breaking my power armor! Leave my puppy alone! Where are you hiding? Somebody's hiding! Little asshole! I'm coming for you!
Hey.
Ah! Come here! Asshole! Just because I can! Sons of bitches! Steve killed you! With a dagger! A little, itty bitty, teeny tiny, poker, poker, poker. You mess with them, you get the heart. Ah, Steve is a muscle. Let me see, get your bullets. Oh, here, sit back. Sit back, good. The garbage. Sit back, good. Weather. I want more weather. You got anything good? Bullets. Switch. What about you? Bullets. Switch. Biocatch, sweet, oh wait, weather. Awesome. Steve should have full armor now. Weather, awesome. And check which asshole over here broke my power armor. Oh yeah, Molotov cocktail. And weather, got here, what a good stuff. Let's go, doggy. Time to go meet Mr. Garvey. He'll tell us where Bongo is. That way we can try and save the brother. Take it easy, Mama. Hey, Mr. Garvey!
That was a pretty amazing display.
I'm glad. The feeling was mutual. You did nothing.
You never have too many friends. Listen.
When first met, you said you're an asshole.
You're welcome.
Where is Bongo?
Since you say that.
All right, Garvey. I'm in. Please.
Help me! Tell me where Bongo is!
No.
You're a man out of time. I will...
Save up my brother's energy. Where's Bongo?
Please tell me where...
Where to find Bongo?
See him. And even I don't need the great green jewel.
Diamond City?
What's in diamonds?
Look, kid.
Bongo's in Diamond City. Okay. Well, let's go.
About this. That junk is gonna kill you.
I gotta go put this armor away because it's broken and it's jacked up and it's fucking garbage. So, we're going to get... stupid shit out, and then we're going to go get Bongo. So, in order to put it away, I think I just go back to here, the Red Rocket truck station, where we found the puppy. And then we could put the armor away and go continue looking for Bongo. He's around here somewhere. He's gotta be. Seriously. It's a big, big world. Oh, do I say, what the hell? Puppy! I thought you were an enemy. I got scared. I'm sorry, Puppy. Get off the stupid armor. Thank you. Shut up, Puppy! What's your bark on? It's nothing! Stupid! You stupid! So all the junk! Go put sharp knuckles! Steve's going to punch everything! Let's go! And you put all this garbage away. Oh, it's here. Put them all away, I don't need them. Okay, I put my weather armor on. Let's put my weather armor on. Weather weapon, weather white arm. Okay. Everything else gets put away. Switch! Steve is ready! And he's got a new weapon!